Hello everyone, welcome back to Mama's English. Today we will continue to learn about past tense. 오늘도 계속해서 과거 시제 배우실게요. Okay, so I talked about the past tense, how you guys make the past tense in the last lesson. If those people who haven't watched that, I recommend to watch it and then come back to this lesson, okay? So how to make the past tense? There are two kinds of verbs, right? 자, 두 종류로 만든다 그랬죠? So for example, you're gonna put ed at the end of the regular verb, right? Regular change. And then irregular verb, they are changing in a variety of way, right? So you gotta figure that out, okay? So today, let's review, and then this is the your day yesterday. So when you're talking about yesterday, you gotta use or the past tense. 자, 어제 일어난 나의 하루예요. So you guys supposed to use the 과거 시제를 사용하셔야겠죠. Okay, so let's review. So instead of I get up, I wake up, you're supposed to say I got up, I woke up. Okay, so got up, woke up is the past tense of get up and wake up. Okay, I took a shower. Instead of a past tense take a shower, you are supposed to use the took a shower yesterday, right? And I had, I ate breakfast. So you, instead of have, right, eat, you're gonna use had and ate. I got ready for school. So instead of I get ready, the present tense, you are using the past tense here, right? I got ready and I walked to school. I had classes from 9 to 1:30. So instead of have present, you are using the past tense had yesterday, right? So I had classes from 9 to 1:30. I came back home, right? Around 2. So came is the past tense of come. I came back home around 2. I took a nap and rested until 3, right? So instead of take a nap, you're gonna use took a nap and, you know, rest and rested. That's the past tense. I studied, right, the past tense, and did my homework. So do my homework, 숙제를 하다, present. Here, the past tense, did my homework. I met my friends and played outside. So met is the past of meet. And played is a past of play, right? And then, you know, so I came back home and had dinner with my family. So instead of come back home, the past tense came back home. Instead of I have dinner with my family, you're gonna say I had dinner with my family, right? After dinner, I spent time with my family. So spent is present of the past tense of spend. Okay, spend, spent. So this is an irregular verb. And I went to bed around 10. Okay, so those are the your day yesterday, and then we all use the past tense right here. Okay, so let's talk about a little bit deeper. Today we're gonna make the affirmative, positive sentence, 긍정문, negative, 부정문, and interrogative, the 의문사예요, question. Okay, so we're gonna talk about how to make those sentences. Okay, we already talked about how to make affirmative. 자, 긍정문 만드는 방법은 얘기해 드렸어요, right? So in the case of regular verb, 규칙 변화는요, you gotta put the ed, right? Today, I wanna especially focus on the negative and the question, okay? 자, 부정문을 만들 때는요, 과거에서 하지 않았어, 그러지 않았어, okay? With the present tense, you use I don't, she doesn't, right? Don't and doesn't. The past tense, you gotta use didn't, okay? Didn't. Also, remember, after didn't, you're gonna use just the 동사 원형, original verb, okay? Didn't walk, not didn't walked, okay? Didn't, 동사 원형, the original verb, okay? That's how you make the negative. Also, question, when you make the question with the present tense, we always use do or does, right? Depend on the subject. Do you, do they, do we, do I, does she, does he? But here, when you make the past tense, no matter what subject comes, you always use did. Did you, did I, did he? Okay, that's how you make the question. Okay, so now let's put it into the sentence, right? For example, 너 지난주에 할머니네 집에 방문했어? Okay, 지난주, last weekend, right? So you are using the past tense. Did you visit? Did you visit your grandma's house last weekend? If it is positive, 자, 긍정문이면요. Yes, I did, right? I visited, 방문했었어. I visited my grandma last weekend. If it is negative, 부정문이면요. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't visit. I didn't visit. Got it? The next one. 너 어저께 수학 공부했어, 어젯밤에? Did you study for the math test? Did you study for the math test? If it is positive, you're gonna say, yes, I did. I studied for the math test. If it is negative, no, I didn't. I didn't study for the math test. Got it? The same thing goes to the next one too. Did your dad take a walk after work? 너네 아빠 일한 다음에 산책하셨어? Yes, he did. 하셨어. Yes, he did. He took a walk. The past tense. He took a walk after work. If it is negative, no, he didn't. He didn't take a walk. Didn't plus 동사 원형. He didn't take a walk. Did you win the game last night? 너 어저께 밤에 게임 이겼어? Did you win the game last night? Yes, I did. The passive win is won. I won the game. I won the game. If it is negative, you're gonna say, no, I didn't. I didn't win the game. No, I didn't win the game. Okay? Then now let's talk about what's the difference between present and the past tense. Very important, okay? So what the difference between present tense and past tense is that, of course, past tense, you're talking about what was happening in the past, right? 과거는 과거에 대한 얘기를 하는 거예요. What about the present tense? 현재는요. You know, we talked about it at the beginning of the lesson. 자, 맨 처음에도 얘기했는데요. When you're talking about present tense, that usually means the routine. When you're talking about routine or when you're talking about facts. 사실이나 일상, 생활에 대한 걸 말할 때는 you're gonna use the present tense. 사실, 현재 시제를 사용하시는 거예요. 예를 들어서요. For example, 나는 학교 다음에 자전거를 별로 타지 않아. That's the fact. That's the routine. 그게 사실이에요, right? 나는 학교 방과 후에 자전거 안 타, 보통. When you're talking about the fact and routine, you're gonna use the present tense. I don't ride a bike after school. Here, you use the present tense, right? I don't ride a bike after school. But, 그런데, 어저께는 탔어, right? 어저께, yesterday, I rode a bike after school yesterday. Got it? You know, 우리 엄마는 일요일에 일을 안 하셔. That's the fact. That's the routine. 사실이죠, routine이에요. In the case, you're gonna say, my mom doesn't work on Sundays, right? So here, you are using the present tense. 현재를 사용해요, right? My mom doesn't work on Sundays. 그런데, 지난주에는 일하셨어. But last Sunday, she worked. She worked. Right? Got it? 자, 저는요, 맨날 운동을 해요. I work out every day. That's the fact. That's right. 그게 사실이에요. 일상이에요. So I usually work out every day. Right? That's what you're gonna say. But somehow, yesterday? 자, yesterday는 안 했어요. I didn't work out yesterday. 과거죠? I didn't work out yesterday. Okay, same goes to the next one too. 자, 우리 엄마는 주말마다 식료품 쇼핑을 가세요. My mom goes grocery shopping on weekends, right? My mom goes grocery shopping on weekends. So here you are using the present tense goes, right? 그런데 지난주에는 월요일에 가셨어. But she went grocery shopping last Monday. She went grocery shopping last Monday. Okay, my teacher, right? She drinks coffee every morning. So do I. I drink coffee every morning. Okay, that's the fact. 그게 사실이고, routine이에요. So my teacher drinks coffee every morning. But this morning, when I saw her, 하지만 오늘 아침에 제가 봤을 때, she drank tea this morning. 과거죠? 오늘 아침에 티를 마셨어. She drank tea this morning. Got it? I don't go to academy on Sunday. 나는 일요일엔 학원 안 다녀. That's the fact. 사실이에요. Routine이에요, right? I don't go to academy on Sunday. 그런데 last Sunday I went to academy. 지난주에는 갔대요, right? I went to academy last Sunday. The last one, he doesn't like to eat pizza. 그 사람은 피자 먹는 피자를 좋아하지 않는 사람이에요, right? He doesn't like to eat pizza. But he ate pizza for dinner yesterday. 어저께 밤에 저녁으로 피자를 먹었대요. He ate pizza for dinner yesterday. Okay, that's the past tense. So you gotta know when you use the present tense and when you use the past tense. And then there is obviously you see the difference between them. Okay, so I hope this lesson will be very useful to you. And I will be back with another lesson next time. Bye.